Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
sleeping for such a long time. And Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Last a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
In weeks.
I don't need to hear you.
This is Dr. Sophia Lahr with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as a mother to the Rapture family.
Sister doesn't want you playing with me.
Oh.
Sophia Lyle with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there. Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive, as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Dr. Lamp says babies like music. You'll be good for them.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Sophia Lamb. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you. Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lamb. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Careful, security cameras belong to Lamb. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Huh? Who's there? I wash all the time. Hey, come back! Bring me
you
okay?
Can't be so you're
running out of here. I made your numbers, you fucking machine!
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to... to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
At foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Sophia Lam is using the splicers against you. Most Big Daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you. I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
The great chain snapped. Now paradise is dying, and you with her. But we are never alone. We shall live on. Join the Rapture family and...
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Be reborn!
Quickly, head for the elevator. Here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Return to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins, and the rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this. But there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.